Peace, y'all. What's the deal? This is Jay Live holding it down for my man Charlie Tuna. And you know, if I ain't blasting that fish out of water, I gotta be listening to Fish Market Part 2, you know what I'm saying? Check it out.
Let's go. In the air, put your fists back. Healing is filling the syllabus in the midst of whack. Have a beer when I twist the cap, ripping the track. Peers ain't impressed with that, calling us back, back. I'm sick of this unconscious nonsense. How it's all packaged and processed and unfresh. Wicked publications that pick it up man's brain, saturated with sneaker ads and liquor campaigns.
Damn straight
that the culture got to take a back seat to owners of magazines knee deep in rap beat. For women full of conceit, deep cups and fat cheeks. Peeps in the streets need to wake up and not sleep.
Good grief.
Images you promote create cause. Money talks but it speaks with the voice of Shaitan. Trying to persuade the young ones to stay calm with the sermon burning like oxygen mixed with napalm.
Yeah. They can't believe this business of rap. What they thought was a fad taking over across the map. They put out all this pop crap, but we still blowing up like a supernova across the map. You wonder how we got it like that. In stores, on tour, doing shows across the map. It's cause we stay hungry, yeah. On the hustle with the mind and the muscle spitting flows, yeah. Across the map.
Seeking eyes, we so proudly sponsor, are responsible for damaging the minds of youngsters. To be tricking retinas to divide and conquer through musical video, private concerts, call it. I'm sick of these rich fans who think midget, focused on their VIP wristbands and drink tickets. Never will family switch plans and preach wicked. I speak vivid to weak critics and paint fitted.
All cats
pushing this bleak image they call rap, while they feed people complete gimmicks and non-facts. Rappers need to put down your straps and fall back, cause when y'all jaw jack on the track, it's all crap.
No class.
Think you laugh best, cause you laugh last. I see you got no heart like your chest is half glass. Mad trash, baller players get thrown a bad pass, while real cats come murder your yard like crap grass.
They can't believe this business of rap. What they thought was a fad taking over across the map. They put out all this pop crap, but we still blowing up like a supernova across the map. You wonder how we got it like that. In stores, on tour, doing shows across the map. It's cause we stay hungry on the hustle with the mind and the muscles spitting flows across the map.
Yeah. I'm not a player hater, more like a worker lover. I can't stand when the game try to jerk a brother. They say my music don't appeal to my people, despite when I write that be who I'm trying to speak to.
True.
Sex, violence, and drugs, it's all showbiz. Hollywood know rappers where the dough is. Broadway and Wall Street know it too. Otherwise, fuck black music, they wouldn't give a damn about you. They acting like, yo, it's mostly white folks at the show, cause of the way that you flow. They think the brothers won't go, cause I don't spit that Sambo crap like the radio. Oh hell no. First of all, I get props from black, brown, red and yellow spots from the style of rocks. They love my heavy lyrical style. You can't tell me that they not in the crowd. They know about
it.
The truth is, whoever don't come to the show, it ain't because of their color, it's cause they don't know. Radio and video play the beats for the street when the brothers need heat. So I,
let's go.
If I can't get played on the air for the hood, put the middleman, I take it right there. Bring it right here.
Why?
Cause that's where we at. Every ghetto where we trap, every city across the map.